Both men enter this match with tidal waves of momentum, which set them on a collision course for this very moment. It's all or nothing, and these two men wouldn't have it any other way. Just making his presence felt there.
That landed like a ton of bricks. Ow! Ooh.
Quick thinking to avoid that. And into the cover, and he breaks the cover, forcing the referee to stop the count.
Well, that's just not enough to get the job done.
That was a heavy shot.
Attacking with the knee, which is never pretty.
Why? I got pretty good looking knees. Let me attack with the knee.
Not today, too fast. Quick thinking to avoid that. He's moving like a man possessed.
Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here? Why has he got his opponent, and what's he going for here?
We're looking at complete domination here. Look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit.
It might be smart for the ref to call for the bell. That neck looks to be in bad shape.
If you asked me at the beginning of the night, I'd tell you that there was no way this title reign was coming to an end. But now, I'm not so sure. The challenger just refuses to be denied here tonight.
Cole, what's he got in mind? Oh, out of nowhere!
Today, too fast. And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Nothing good is going to happen out here on the floor.
Here's the cover.
And the shoulder's up in time.
Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters.
A high-risk maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle.
Look out below. Get some air here.
I need some, too, after sitting next to you. Makes the cover. And it's up. He got the shoulder up. There's no keeping this guy down tonight.
Oh, man. How much damage did that cause to the neck?
And I think he's begging him to bring it.
What's going to happen now?
Oh, Kazarian, huge move.
Man, I wasn't expecting that from Kazarian. Wow.
We're looking at complete domination here. If an opponent exhibits a weakness for a specific move, some will return to utilizing that move as long as possible.
Why not? If it's working, don't change it.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects. Oh, wait, nice reversal. Hey, so effective.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempted offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
He's making a statement here with this attack. Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
What a clothesline! Oh, look at the emotion!
The face and head are taking a great deal of punishment here.
Oh, looking to put an end to this one!
The Wyatt Uranagi, the end is near.
I think you're right, Cole, this could do it.
One, two.
You have to wonder what's going through these guys' minds in a match of this magnitude.
Oh, man, what a shot. This match may end right here.
Oh, Kazarian, huge move.
Man, I wasn't expecting that from Kazarian. Wow.
One, two, three.
There's your winner, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, what a spectacular match. And here's just some of the action we saw during the match. Let's go to the highlights here. Oh, they threw everything they had at each other in this match.
Here's your winner and the new NXT champion, Sunshine Nakazarian.
Nicely done. He picks up the win.
These guys look like a couple of hosses going at it in there. Great match.
Guys, I've literally got chills after watching that thrilling championship match.